Hello, this is Hirod of YouTube channel. In this video I will unbox and test for you Vitasia Tikka Masala or Vitasia Tikka Masala curry sausage 500 grams bought from a Lidl shop. You see the LIDL logo and here is nutritional information about the product with barcode under. And here on the rear we have the net weight on the bottom left and the literage 510 milliliters, 500 grams, recycling logos and ingredients information in several rows. Here is the manufacturer logo, Vitasia, and here we have the most important part about eating such spicy products is the spiciness in three scales. This is mild, there is medium and hot chili curry. This is the lowest one, pepper, mild. Then medium is two peppers and hot. You won't stay in bed. Three peppers. 500 grams and picture of some soup with curry sausage. Vitasia. You see on top is some oil. It's pretty liquid. This is the bottom. It doesn't clean fast, but I prefer to shake it before use. So the hottest part is not only on the top, but everywhere, and the oily, and I won't need to go to the bathroom during filming this video. Now let's try to open it. First check if it's okay to eat. Yes. We are before expiration date. It's 2022, pretty well packaged and a long expiration date. Opening with one hand, it's pretty hard. You see, I cannot open it, so I will try with two hands. Even with two hands it's hard. This nice puck sound makes it, meaning that it's fresh and good to eat. If it makes some psss or some other gas sound, it means that some bacteria are inside and it's not okay to eat. It smells pretty nice on the scale of 1 to 3, small smell. It's curry smell. So I place it in this plate for cleaner eating. And now let's test it direct raw. Not big amount, just to test. It's spicy, but it's eatable, but not direct consumption. Maybe in some soup or small amount in pizza or some other wheat product it will be nice, but right now it's too hot to eat too much. Now I will try it with some bread with 7 seeds. Like ketchup and rutenica. To see if it will be okay to consume. Much better. But I won't risk eating too much. Maybe only this slice. And we'll leave it for other time. After some test, if I will be okay with this curry sausage, tikka masala or tikka masala. It's pretty delicious. If you are hungry, this will make you even hungrier. Because it's spicy as well, but it's eatable. If you eat it, you have appetite for more. And you can hardly stop. I think on pizza with some sausages and meat, it will be nice. And there are some particles inside, making it even more delicious. Let's try again raw. And thanks for watching my video. See you in my next videos.